Hello everyone, I'm the MXG player, and welcome back to Xenoblade Chronicles. Last time, we ran into Fiora again. She wanted to tell us something important, although it wasn't really her, from the looks of it. But we were interrupted by Metaphase, who was revealed to be Moomkar. And then we came face to face, well not really face to face, with Aegil, who took Fiora and fled. So here we are at Sword Valley. So the equipment that they sell here, they're all weapons for each of Shulk's allies that are effective against the Mechon. But they're relatively weaker and can only hold one gem. But I decided to go for it anyway, so hence why I'm sort of low on funds right now. Had to sell a lot of those elemental chunks that I got from those nebulas that I was hunting off screen. If you're low on money, just grind those guys, sell whatever they drop, and boom, you have a lot of money. Anyways, Dixon, we're all ready. If you're all ready, let me know what you've been up to. Looks like you've been through a lot, tell me about it. Tell Dixon what has happened. Well, you see.
Fiora? You mean Dunban's sister?
Yes.
So that's why you're all looking so down. I can't believe they're sticking homs into those faced Mechon. Looks like they weren't just eating us.
They made Moomkar into one. He was the one who attacked Colony 9.
Oh, and there was me thinking he snuffed it in that battle.
Aren't you surprised?
That he attacked Colony 9? I don't know what drives those Mechon. I've given up trying to figure them out. It don't surprise me one bit. Still, Moomkar as well, eh? Things are getting interesting. Sorry? Oh, nothing.
It is time for us to return. I would like to continue providing assistance, but my help is required in assembling homs for the Allied force. There are also my duties as seer to consider.
Then I'll be off too. You lot should be all right getting Fiora back. In the meantime, we'll be getting ready for battle.
Thanks for coming this far. We'll be fine. We can handle ourselves.
Galahad Fortress is a key position for the Mechon. You can't just rush in, all guns blazing.
Agreed. We will infiltrate via the ether inlets. If I'm right and the Mechon do feed off ether, then we're sure to find some form of influx channel. Our objective is to reach one of those channels.
Don't go dying on me, Shulk.
I won't. You take care as well.
Cheers.
Looks like it's just us.
Right. We head for the hilt of the sword. Galahad Fortress.
Okay.
One year on. Now, at last, we will seize our destiny. Isn't that right, Shulk?
Another has appeared with the ability to wield the Manada. But why would Zanza release the Manada? He surely knows it would become a double-edged sword. Yet he relinquishes it to that mere child. And the face escaped my control and acted alone. Now that the Manada has been freed, it appears the usefulness of the faces has come to an end. though. Perhaps there are still things to be learned from having them challenge the boy.
Okay, now we are on our way. You could actually travel up those and try to avoid as many enemies as you can, but enemies from this point on are going to be very strong. So, unless it can be helped, because there are certain enemies here that you don't want to take on, it will most likely screw you over, so... Yeah, you will know what enemy it is when we come across it. Alright. So we head to that little fort right there. Darkness well. Ged Forest, or is it Jet Fortress? Okay, so that's a door that we cannot open, because we need to go in here first. And take down some Mekon. Oh, there's no Mekon here. Huh, I've been lied to. Alright. That's been taken care of. Sixth gate. Oh yeah, see there are enemies here. There are enemies just up ahead. That's a red enemy! Level 52? Are you shitting me? Okay, it looks like we might have to take the detour after all. I was so startled but that I jumbled up my words. Yeah, that's the enemy I was talking about, that walker looking thing. Looks like I can go up there. Maybe I shouldn't have avoided all those ice monkeys back there in Volok Mountain. Maybe I should just fought them and gain the experience, but... what can you do? Alright, so... Okay, so... Should be another fort up ahead. Something. Some enemies right there that we can take on. It didn't hurt that bad. It's because I think I have the fall defense gem equipped. Let's do it. Yeah, so their equipment are weaker, but now I don't have to use enchant just so they can take down smaller enemies. Alright. Wolfgarter. Might keep that. Blood of Eternity. Ooh, you're turned around. That means I can attack these guys. Okay, well, you leveled up. That's a good thing. Chain attack! War swing. Okay, Are we going all the way to that one? Okay. Awesome.
Yeah, well played. We did it.
Awesome, okay. Ooh, gold chest. What did you drop? Oh, well, these weapons probably won't be as effective against the Mechon than what we already have. So, let's just move on ahead. Examine. It says there's an enemy right on top of me, but I don't see him. Huh. Weird. I don't like it. But there are some enemies right here that we can take down, so I like that very much. Yeah. Here we go. Just this guy left. We're not gonna use a chain attack, it'd be a waste on this guy. Okay. This guy looks pretty powerful. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Forget about me saying that was strong, dude, you were shit. Brave Bottoms? I don't think they sold any Brave Bottoms. Can Melia lower her Aether defense, but I think she's fine in that department. Although this will really help Ryan or Sharla. I'll decide that later. Now we must move on. Press forward. Chain attack. Go for it. Oh, I messed it up. Damn it. Oh, Melia leveled up. Cool. Group right there. We can take down. Let's go! Cause mayhem! I'm totally disregarding Dixon's advice about just charging in, guns blazing. So. Cause we need the experience just in case we have trouble with those walkers. Attack.
Agreed.
All right.
Yeah, well played. We did it.
Okay, so some more cylinders. Dolgan outpost. Okay, apparently I can't reach him from here. Hoping to do a lot of damage with the backslash, but oh well. Damn. Man, those guys are weak. Okay. Ooh. Oh, damn it. He Shulk auto attacked, so it pretty much negated my plan to use the backslash. There we go. Another gold chest. Okay. Getting a lot of different items. So switch. This place is over there, but we need to activate it from somewhere. In there! Okay. definitely some Mechon in there. Wow, you spotted me from all the way. Oh no, it was you that freaking spotted me. Really? I thought it was those guys that spotted me, but no, it was that little fucker right there. Alright. Okay, secure Dolgan Outpost. We get a lot of money after that, and some experience. Hell yeah, let's do it. Ooh, chain attack. Okay, war swing. Ooh, wow. Alright, so we finished up this. We still need to take care of the ones inside. Hey there. Get out of here. Alright. Okay. Let's go ahead and take care of you real fast. Got it. Jeez. Got you. I mean, securing the outpost honestly just seems like an optional quest, but we're gonna do it anyway for the experience and the moolah. Crimson gear. There's a yellow enemy. Ooh, no! That was close. Alright, another level up. And the enemy just turned brown as well. Alright, let's do this. Let's frick these guys up. Chain attack. Okay, not enough for a second one, but secure this guy first. Well, it looks like I'm the only one attacking him, so... Alright. Oh! I just noticed Ryan's in trouble. There we go. Not that much. I may need to power up my my light heal, although I don't think I'm able to power it up any more than it already has. Which means I need to wait before I do that. Alright. Okay. Just a few more hits on you. Uh-oh. Okay, do not focus on Ryan, focus on me. Awesome! Man, I love that song. I'm sorry if I keep repeating myself, I really love that song. Alright. Amelia, ooh, she learned a new art, okay. An Amethyst gear. Just got another cap, an Orion cap, which no one can equip, because, except for Ryan, but that would lower his, that would definitely lower his, piece of defense. So, Amethyst gear, that would, seems that would only benefit Melia, but you can't equip it. So yeah, that's, there goes that. So now we've secured the outpost, let's go ahead and move on. Okay. We've activated the switch, now we can open up the gate. Ah. There it is! Let's jump to our destination. Okay, is there another walker here? I think there might be. Oh yeah, there is. He's yellow now, but I'm still not foolish enough to take it on. Which means I may have to take a detour. If I try attacking those guys while he's there, it's gonna aggro him and that's gonna be the end of us. Okay. I think he's far away enough now so we can go ahead and attack.
Let me
out. I expect nothing short of our very best. Okay. There we go. What? The other one's just walking away, okay? I'll take it. Okay. Let's take you on then. Okay. Backslash. Awesome. Okay. Let's take this detour right now. So I don't want to aggro that big boy right there. Okay. There's an enemy up here. Definitely have to avoid you. Just go ahead and walk right past you. Okay, you turned away. That's good. Yeah, that thing is pretty intimidating. It can actually paralyze you and your teammates if you're not careful. Ryan? You okay? Okay, you instant transmission. I almost fell off right there. That was... I almost... Oh, God. Okay. Some more enemies right there. Let's go for it. Yo. Bucketheads. Harvester units. I don't know. Where are you supposed to harvest in this place anyway? Who knows? There we go. I don't want to waste a chain attack on you. Saving it for those guys over there.
No, I'm fine. Ryan, however, I'm not so sure about.
Okay. Wow, you weren't aggroed by that? Now I aggroed all of them. Now we can chain attack. Okay. Gotta do a bit more damage to get another chain attack. Ooh, even better. Okay. Another one. What? You over there? Okay. So that one took priority over this one? Okay, pretty good right there.
It's over. Who else wants some?
But we cannot be reckless.
Okay. So we gotta activate that switch. Looks like we have to go over this way. Okay, what else do we got here? This heather. Ooh, there's a bunch of collectibles inside that broken down vehicle right there that we can go grab. Okay. Here we go. Bud of Eternity. Purple Lamp. And Red Frontier. Let's take you on. Ooh, that one's aggroed now? Okay. The more enemies, the better. Fuck, didn't mean to use that. Alright. Another level up. Nice. Oh, there's a whole squadron of them over there. Would it be unwise? Oh, they're blue, but there's a big boy right there. Level 50. Do I dare? I mean, it looks like I have to go that way anyway, so... Ooh. Wait. I feel like you're gonna be a very big hassle. So... Let's go ahead and take you out before anything else. Looks like that Mechon that attacked us at Gar Plain. Its individual tails can now attack us. Very powerful, my friend. But you must go down. Oh, they're coming back around. Hopefully, we're able to finish this before they aggro on us. Boom. So don't see us. Oh, this guy still is... Ah, his tentacle is still up. Okay. Yeah. Okay, they passed us up. What level are we at? Pretty good so far. Bitter Melon. There's another fort right there that we can take. And now the control base. Alright, so secure and all the control base. Just like that last one, it's completely optional, but I recommend doing it. Hey, buddy. Oh, no, you're not going anywhere. Nice try. Okay. Ooh, okay, let's take you on. Alright. Chain attack. Awesome. Alright, let's take care of this other one. I'm only doing this just so I can hear this music more, okay? Don't judge. I also didn't mean to do that. Ooh, that'll do nicely. Man, this thing's tanky. But it's fine. Awesome. Level up. Cool. This activates the gate that was blocking our way earlier. It's all the way back there. Apparently I missed a treasure chest back there. Apparently. So if we go up here, there should be a few more things for us to find here, such as collectibles. Melia, why did you do that? Okay. So now, looks like we just keep going this way. So that should be the entrance to where we need to go. Oh boy. Okay. Some more enemies. Let's go ahead and wreck some fools. Okay. Okay, backslash. Go for it. Ooh, okay, we'll take that. Okay, so one more enemy. There we go. Oh, but there's more over there. Grab these collectibles real quick. Oh, I messed up. Backslash. Another chain attack. Let's do it. Awesome. Alright. Here we go.
Let us remain vigilant.
Okay. So that's it for those guys. Let's go on up to where we need to go.
Look, can we get in through there?
It looks as though it's unguarded. It should make for a decent entry point.
Now's our chance, Dunban.
Yes, but don't lower your guard. The Mekon may just be hiding.
Port access pathway. So, that's gonna be it for this episode of Xenoblade Chronicles. Melee just decided to do a kick for some reason and fell. Something very cute. Anyways, that's gonna be it for this episode of Xenoblade Chronicles. I've been the MXG player. Tell me what you guys thought, and, we'll see you guys next time as Melee looks back at me disapprovingly.